after everything that has happened here, what did either of us really get done aside from each other?
Exactly. And what are either of us going to be leaving with?
I'm doing good. I'm on some new shit.
Are you sure you don't see anything non-platonic ever crystallizing between us?
I'm
sure.
I'm like, at the bus stop, Britta's boyfriend.
Shirley, I did not warm Jeff up. Nobody ever will. I hit the ground. Do you think Professor Slater is getting flowers right now? I hit the Do you think that they are going to go to the movies and hold hands? You know, visit her parents? Of all time, no. Were never made. But who doesn't eventually settle down?
Never know, I don't, never and I never will.
And if you want to be, you really should have showed.
And if committing you never is hard, because we're all scared of what happens when we find out we committed to the wrong thing.
But we were something, don't you think so? Roaring 20s, tossing pennies in the pool. And if my wishes came true,
someone at some point
it
cared about
been
me.
You. In my defense, I have none.
I love you.
For never leaving well enough alone. But it would have been fun if you would have been the one. Persist and resist the temptation to ask you if one thing had been different. Would everything be different today? We were something, don't you think so? Rosé flowing with your chosen family. And it would have been sweet if it could have been me.
I don't believe in dibs, or love at first sight, or love, or best friends.
Digging up the grave another time, but it would have been fun.